Welcome back, guys, on another episode on Bastard Heavy Metal Dark Fantasy, episode 4. We'll go when I say it's time. He still doesn't like to be ordered around or bossed around. Bossed around. Invasion. Oh, they're there. I'm sure he senses them. Did she just kill her own man? This man will never stop. He's actually going to do it. You got to be more than that. 4 centuries. 4 centuries. He's been alive for 4 centuries. That's a long time. What is he doing now? Slime. Right on time, too. They want it to be stealth. They want it to go with stealth, but he just made a huge loud noise that will alert the enemy. Who could be stupid enough to do that? That thing looks pissed and angry. No, you snake. Did you just notice what just happened? He's slowly changing. Now he's motivating them. And they're gonna get wiped out. That was a close one. Could it be that since he was sealed, his disciple continued to get stronger and stronger? Oh boy, the thing continues to deflect and block his attack. Ooh. I guess that diversion helped. And his wounds heals instantly. No one else can. Oh, the spell he's been using. He's the only one in the world who can use so many that kind of spell at the same time and same day. That was a cursed sword. And it looked like it was meant for him. You gotta suck it? Oh, poison. So that's why they're trying to bring her back, because they have a way to control her. So that blade is not an ordinary blade. There is a lot of perversion on this anime. A lot perversion, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, watch out! All right, guys, there you have it. Another interesting episode on Bastard.